come here too.
Last. There are others, wraiths who haunt the Vale, but they are no longer human. They wear familiar faces, cry out for help in the voice of dead friends, but I will not believe their lies. My sword keeps them at bay, quiets them if they will not stop screaming. I tried to lead us to safety, I did, but someone collapsed the passages leading back to the city. Once we realized there would be no escape, we turned on each other. Now, a madman with a bow is perched high above the Vale, and he brings down the message birds I sent with pleas for help. The wraiths return, more than I can drive away. No one will survive this Vale. Perhaps it's for the best. Let these, my last words, be a warning.
She lived out here, just miles from us, all this time.
Ivan, I thought it would be simple. Most of these rough, stinking thugs take what they want from the prisoners. I chose Ivan because I thought he would bend, but it is worse than I thought. He is a good man. He does not want to be here any more than I. That sentiment holds little weight when he eats well and sleeps with a blanket, but I credit him with a moral compass these others lack. This place sickens him. He knows his part in it, hates what he does. I caught him pushing back when he thought no one was watching to calm his guilt. I told him it was not enough. Showed him how to do more. We worked well together, planned our escape. But it is too late. I am pregnant. We are damned.
get that one on the open market. Not for a while, it's weird.